Hi, I'm Julie Maria about Los Angeles, and I'm here at the Griffith Observatory for a spectacular event that happens only once every 105 years.
I see it!
This was the initial reaction Southern California residents had when they saw Venus cross the sun on June 5th, 2012. Over 500 residents filled the Griffith Park Observatory, including all ages, and the responses were relatively the same.
It was cool.
It was really cool.
It's cool.
The planet Venus makes its transit across the sun just twice every century. The last time Venus appeared in eyeshot was in 2004, and before that was in the years 1874 and 1882.
It looked awesome. It's so cool.
It's just amazing. I'm like, how small can we be when this Venus is that small?
I mean, it's a big black dot, but nonetheless, still awesome.
Yeah, it was great. Amazing. Once in a lifetime chance.
The excitement and the energy that's here this evening in the observatory is so beautiful to begin with, so I think it's great.
As the sun sets at the Griffith Observatory of the Hollywood Hills, and the planet Venus finishes its movement across the sun, residents and children gaze out at the miraculous experience that will not happen for over 100 years.
The next planned transit of Venus is not expected to occur until 2117.
I'm Julie Marie, about Los Angeles.